Once in Thiruvannamalai, people saw thousands of birds flying over top of a house. It was Sri Seshadri devotee's house. Today we are visiting ashram of the great mystic saint Sri Seshadri Swamiji. Sri Seshadriji was born in 1870 in a religious family at Kanchipuram. His parents passed away when he was very young, and his mother's last words were Lord Arunachala. It is being said that person dying with their last word as Arunachala attains moksha. It was Seshadri who suggested Girivalam of Arunachala Hill. He said doing Parikrama or Girivalam of Arunachala is equivalent to making thousands of trip to Mount Kailasha.
Thank you.
Sri Seshadri arrived in Thiruvannamalai in 1889 when he was 19 years old and stayed here until he attained Samadhi in 1929. He used to tell people and all his devotees to abstain from lust, greed and anger. Sri Seshadri ji had deep devotion to God, especially in the form of goddess Kamakshi, Lord Ram and Arunachala. Many people have witnessed his extraordinary power. It has been recorded that people saw Sri Seshadri ji simultaneously at multiple places. He was also known to take several forms, alive or non-alive. Those people who have connection with Sri Seshadri ji, for them he is a great source of strength and inspiration. Seshadri ji was also known as Saint with Golden Hand because of the miracles happened from his single touch. Sri Seshadri ji cured lot of people from different kind of ailments or sickness, whether it was paralysis, a lung disease, fatal fever or whatever illness it was. Thiruvannamalai is a very hot place. When people used to plead for water for their agriculture and another water related problems, then Seshadri ji just used to look upwards and it used to rain in few minutes.